wa politiki simbi osange nyima bakabe baganisimu abakonjo abamba abatoro abasongora abatuku abafuri cyabizira hanyuma abo bone nyuni mbamanya nyundu musita ndikasanjure kahanu abo bone ni mbamanya bantu bahanu bitu na bwicho umuntu we no rugenda kuba kubahura kubagaba kuba kubaba waganisa ni kubafukaniza naba ari munsobi ejo nsonga nyisoborere mu mbyoburemi mbyentaja ntekereza aba bantu bagwire gorokuma abakubahuramu wabapima mbyentaja nosanga bagwire gokubapima mbya etekereza bagwire na wicho mbagambire nti abantu bakwije bakabagambire bienganda nibya madini abo setani tubine mugaso if I may put it in English that is a pseudo ideology ideology that is false has no basis and is an ideology which is pushed by parasites. People who don't work, they just depend on exploiting people's ignorance in order to get positions especially. And they don't care about what happens to the people. They don't care what happens to the economy of the families. Either they don't care or they don't even know. I don't know which is which. Na which itwe enare mukuruga hantandikwa itu tantu ba tujumirira ebyo entekereze ejo egwiri. There is no agreement that will be legal if it is not authorized by the Solicitor General, the Attorney General. Attorney General or Solicitor General. Is no, I don't think that the minister would do things without informing, without involving the cabinet. I doubt.